Port Arthur police are trying to investigate what the cause was of a one vehicle crash that left a 51-year-old man dead. Port Arthur police responded to the incident around 1 a.m. this morning, where a driver was ejected from his white Ford truck. Now, J.P. Guillory pronounced him dead on the scene and ordered an autopsy. No other vehicles were involved.